Good morning, Rain Hills, and would you please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance? I pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. It's Thursday, March 16, 2020. It's a day two on our rotating schedule. We are following the delayed opening schedule. Visit WHSPatriotPress.com, follow us on Instagram, and seniors, let us know where you have decided to go to college on College Compass. The weather for the rest of this week: Thursday is brisk and chilly with a high of 50. Friday has some late rain, high of 50. Saturday has some late breaks with a high of 50. Sunday is the better half with a high of 58 degrees. And then Monday, we have some shore showers with a high of 57 degrees. Thanks for watching the Morning Announcement, and someone will be with you tomorrow. Now, let's have a listen to Alex Valerda's tribute to Jazz Appreciation Month.
Hello, I'm Alexander Valerda, and I am auditioning for Drexel's Jazz Orchestra on the alto saxophone. Today, I'll be playing for you Autumn Leaves in Concert E Minor. I'm recording this just the saxophone, and I'll insert the backing track after I record it. Please enjoy.